In this problem, we have a system on which 260 joules of work is